All right, 1:28 p.m. Following this thing here, they just I can't believe this. They just had idiot Trump and that dumb fuck wife of his. They were introduced to the podium. Why is she speaking at all? Like, they walk up to the podium. She starts yapping. She can't speak English for shit. She needs to just shut the hell up and go back where she came from. And the thing that gets my ass, instead of, it should have been, like, these guys, or I agree with these guys, well, the one said, he, given the gravity of this whole thing, that's the main reason for the press conference. Why is he not up there speaking first and addressing this, first of all, right out of the gate? Except she's up worrying, and they're all kissing everybody's ass. It's like a big, like, hang on. You know, that it was Obama, Clinton, officials, individuals, and organizations. No CNN. Now, plural. Now, maybe there's information we do not know, but as far as we know right now, it's some of our excellent reporting coming from the likes of Shimon Prokopez and our other reporters. There's one organization, and it is CNN. And nobody's mentioning. That's right. It's as if it can't roll off the top. Yeah, that's the thing with Trump. He mentioned everybody today that received a little surprise, except for CNN. He never mentioned that. Gee, maybe it's fake news. Maybe this isn't really happening. But yet, that fucking coward never said anything all day, didn't shoot his mouth off. Why? Because he had to get a hold of Fruit of the Loom to get new underwear after he shit his. And the fact that he starts speaking, first they're trying, everyone's got their tongue up their ass, see what they had, if they could taste what they had for breakfast. And it's like, first thing out of the gate, worrying about the opiate crisis. Really? Who cares? So that was a press conference, very piss poorly done. I'm surprised he didn't give his condolences or his, oh, I'm so sorry speech. But when he started speaking of this person and that person and the so-called high-rank officials, past and present, and he never mentioned CNN, that's pretty fucking disgusting. That's why there was one sent for him to the White House, because of that type of crap. But it's amazing. This is unbelievable. I mean, it's, someone's going to learn a lesson yet. And I'm hoping it happens soon. I'm sorry, but anybody who thinks the other way on this, you're insane. How can you have any feeling sorry for any of these people? They're all garbage. Now, the thing with CNN, the one good thing about that it wasn't actually for CNN per se. It was meant for one person. So in some way, CNN really wasn't the target. The going to the Time Warner Center and all of that wasn't really them. It was one person. But it is what it is. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. I can tell you right now, I really do believe that this is, none of this was intended to go off, per se. I think somebody knew, there's more to this than what you're seeing. I think this is something else coming, and it is what it is, and whatever happens, happens. I didn't do it, so you know what? It's not my problem. It's their problem. Let them fix it. Problem is they can't, because they're fucked. He doesn't express himself. It's because he's a fucking buffoon. Anyway, Trump's a moron. If this prick is if this prick one day gets reelected, then it just tells you people are stupid. Anyway, it is what it is, and we're going to see what happens, not just today, but in the days coming. I really believe there's something big that's going to happen. And like I said, terrorist attack. It's an attack on America. It's an attack on the institution of the presidency when former presidents are attacked. And that cannot. Anyway, sometimes the way I've always believed it, all good things to come to those who wait. It is what it is. I mean, I didn't do it, so I don't care. Clearly, people who wanted it
Anyway, we'll just see what comes from this.